T, and this is my edition of BET's On and Off. Holla! What's up, BET? I'm Ashanti. Welcome to On and Off. This is actually my off day. I don't even know why y'all here. But let's check out what I'm about to get into. Being on the road, there are two things that I really, really hate, can't stand. Just the wear and tear on your body from traveling so much and being away from my family, my sister. So today, I figured I'd kill two birds with one stone.
I'm going to chill with my little sister.
We're going to pamper it up real big. Let's get started.
All you ladies pop that thing like this.
We're going to be doing Swedish massages today. So is there anything you need me to focus on? Back or neck problems?
My neck. My back.
Definitely back. Right here. I mean, the airplane is not a good thing.
This is effleurage. This is a basic stroke we start out with just to assess the tissues and see what's going on in this stressful back.
Unfortunately, it's very, very stressful. I got used to sleeping in a chair, doing hair and makeup, whether it's on the plane or the bus or backstage in the room, it gets crazy sometimes. You have to try and find sleep, but it takes a toll on you.
These are the erector spinae muscles. They run the whole length of the spine. They go from the very top of her cervical bones all the way down to the sacrum, which is the lower back bone.
Laying there on a table, I mean, you become so relaxed. It's almost like fall asleep. Now, I gotta admit, I have definitely fallen asleep on quite a few massage tables.
Oh my god.
Me and Shia, it feels like we're in heaven right now. I don't even know how to jumpstart off a better off day than this. This is perfect right here.
Okay, I'm ready for the next one.
We're gonna start your facial now. Are you comfortable?
Yep.
Okay, you wanna take some deep breaths and relax.
A little bit.
I'm gonna put a headband on you. Have you ever had a facial before?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We're gonna do today a very gentle, very hydrating facial. Nothing very invasive. You don't need a very deep exfoliation. Your skin is nice and smooth. Is that headband comfortable?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
One of the reasons why I try to get, you know, as many facials as possible is just with all of the makeup and stuff and just photo shoots and videos and commercials and whatever it is, it definitely just breaks down your pores and makes your skin all dried out and stuff like that. So you definitely, you don't want to look 85 when you're 30. Facials are definitely important. I remember one time I was heated. Shia, I was always into like washing my face and toners and stuff like that. And my little sister spilled my brand new bottle of Noxzema, the clear joint, when it just came out. Oh my God, she spilled the whole bottle down the sink. I act like I was leaving her home. I packed a bag and I left, went out the front door, slammed it. This girl went and called the cops on me. She called the cops on me and said, my sister's leaving me. I had to get on the phone with the cops and explain to them what was going on. I felt real small.
Oh my gosh, I was so mad at her.
I think some people think that, you know, when you think celebrity lifestyle, they think that the personal treatment is like an everyday thing with the manicures, pedicures, facials, massages and stuff. Please believe it does not go down like that. At least not for me or anyone else that I know.
You know, realistically, you're really working a lot. You're traveling a lot. You're doing a lot of performances or whatever it is that's on your plate. And it's really hard to find time to try and pamper yourself.
All right. Me and Shia feeling really, really good. Got our facials done.
Am I shiny? I'm shiny now.
We're ready to get it on and pop it.
It'd be really good to end the day off with some nice shopping. No, I think we need to go out and take advantage.
Yeah, we need to go out and take advantage of that because we don't get a chance to do that too often. Let's get them on her. She goes through all of the struggle.
Yeah, okay.
But the jeans are cute, so we're happy. We were in Bloomingdale's. Now we're down here in, where are we? Epic. We're in Epic. You know, you see the change of scenery, the change of music. So she's getting some joints and stuff. Let her do her thing.
Spin my ass. Da-da-da-da dancing in my bedroom. Let me
laugh. And then woody, woody. But whatever you do, come on, because my feet is getting cold.
Well, you got to help me.
It's okay, it's okay.
I don't know what I should do. Look, I like this to go. The colors go with your Jordans, sweatsuits. You're going to need warm stuff because it's going to get cold.
That's what I'm saying.
So I would get the warm stuff.
Stop it, stupid.
Come on.
Stop.
My mom is in there. We're doing Figaro.
Mom, when you gotta come do Figaro?
Let's make it rain, Ty.